old and young alike, and that's something our next guest is more familiar with than most. You see, for over 30 years, Cy Barry penciled the adventures of the Phantom, perhaps better known as the Ghost Who Walks. In fact, Cy is in Australia at the moment. He's attending an international comic book convention, and this morning he joins us from our studios in Newcastle. Cy Barry, good morning to you.
Good morning, Steve. Ink, because the finished product is inked. So I've done it for 33 years now.
And did you just pencil the Phantom, or did you write the storyline as well?
No, Lee Falk wrote the storyline. He created the Phantom back in 1936, and I began drawing it in 1961.
So it's a collaborative effort. Just walk me through tomorrow.
No, he would send me a script. Generally about 3 or 4 weeks of script at a time, and a storyline will run about 18 to 21 weeks. And he would send me about 3 or 4 weeks of script at a time, and I would read the script, go over it, call him, check on the characters that he wanted, the type of villain he would want described in the script, and then I would just go ahead and interpret the artwork from the script.
Hard work?
The art.
Not it hard work.
Hard work, enjoyable, tremendously enjoyable. A lot of challenges, but I wouldn't call it hard work.
Were you a Phantom fan?
Always, since I was a child.
What did you like about him?
I think I liked the fact that not only was he one of the first costume hero characters that was ever devised, but also the fact that it had a little bit of fantasy as well as adventure.
Because
I enjoyed the fantasy. My brother Dan Barry died a couple of years ago. He drew and wrote Flash Gordon for many years, and I helped him, assisted him.
Now, you did the Phantom for 33 years. Mm-hmm. Did his personality change?
There's been a slight change when, after he got married and had two children, became somewhat more concerned about staying at home and being with his family, being with his children. Before that, for the world. You interpret him as though he were human. I gave him, try to give him a personality, especially when he fell in love with Diana. that created a new dimension with Phantom.
So why did you stop?
After 33 years, I wanted to get into another medium. I wanted to start painting and enjoying another area of art. And although I loved the black and white artwork, and comics was always my first love, I just began to feel that I need to reach out somewhere else, and I haven't regretted it since.
Terrific. Well, talking of enjoy your stay in Australia.
Oh, thank you very much, Steve.
Thanks for your time.
Love being here.